harassed this valley for so long. Never thought I'd see the end of him. But you can't pat yourself on the back just yet. Hudson and everyone else trapped in John's bunker need to be rescued. I'll round up whoever I can and meet you there, but you need to go now. There's no telling what Eden Ski will do to them after all this.
I'm gonna trick these motherfuckers!
Rip out your liver! Oh. Brooke. It's you. Oh, God. I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. There are other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Brooke, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Time.
electrical system offline. Electrical system offline. System failure.
There, start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
System failure. Evacuate in an orderly manner.
Damn it! Safeguarded against the global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Multiple system failure.
That's not a bad idea. Rux, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
System failure. Multiple system failure. Electrical system offline. Warning.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
System failure. Multiple system failure.
Seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.